All right, how's it going? Happy last day of class to all the students, faculty, and staff. Guys made it through. It's not done yet. We still got finals, so stick with it. It's almost done. I know that I still got some things I need to do before my day is finished. So after this, I'll be doing some last assignments, and then I'll be done officially. So congrats to everybody on finally making it the last day of class. We're going to make some beats today, make some music on FL Studios. I'll make sure I'm not clipping. So hopefully this goes well. It should be a good time. Actually, it should be an alright time, but I'm going to have positive thoughts throughout. Just going to do what we can. I don't know what I'm making today. I came in thinking of trying to recreate this one Drake song that has... it's really Tim's song, but Drake just happens to be on there, and it was on his album. It was on CLB, so if you guys know it, I'm going to try to make that beat, Fountains, try to do that. I don't know, though. We'll see, but first, I need to get all of my sounds onto here. That way, we have easy access to them, so you can't see right now, but I'm going to File Settings, and I'm adding some files, so I'm adding... all the stuff from our hard drive that we can use. Also, for those that don't know, we are on the trial version of FL Studio. So that means that you could download FL Studio right now and make whatever, you could do the same exact thing as I'm doing. Oh, I need to change my name tag. Let's fix that real fast. Sorry, Jeff, but you are not me. All right, cool. So so this is the trial version of FL Studios. There are some limitations, but you can still make songs, compose, mix somewhat, and bounce out music. So you could start this today and just use the free version until you're ready to not use that version. So I'm gonna go to samples, and we need drums. Where are my sounds at? Sounds. And then splice, just because. Because we need some easy melodies with splice. And that's all that splice is. So now you can see I've got samples, sounds, and splice, which is also sounds and samples. So we've got it all set up. We're all good to go. We can get it started. So, what should we start with making? I wonder. I'm just gonna check really fast to see how it's looking on stream, cause I can't tell. So, okay, I guess we're good to go. All right, yeah. Let's get into it. It's probably too slow, but we're just gonna start the BPM off at 92. See if we can make. Oh, this window is super tiny too. Man, what is going on? Let me fix this. Alright. Just gonna stretch this out a decent bit. There we go. Okay. A lot of different fixes. Got it all fixed. So yeah, just gonna continue on. I might have to mute myself really fast just to listen back on what it is that I'm trying to make. Cause I don't wanna risk any copyright. And since it is Drake, you know that thing's gonna get copyright struck. Drake doesn't play about that. Drake's about his money. As he should be, so. Be right back. Alright, think I got a basic idea. It's like one, it's like that. So we're just gonna look for that first. I know it's two different drums that he's using, so let's go into, is it this one or is it the live percussion? Let's go into live percussion pack and let's just look for some. I don't even know what you would call, is it? It's almost like a shaker, but it has more of like a hit to it and less of a shake, so. So I'll just probably combine two drums with the shaker and probably like a conga or a bongo so that it still hits and it still has high frequencies from the shake. See how these sound together. That's not bad. So that needs to be, the tempo is too slow. Okay, so we got that. Let's just see. I'm gonna change this from you could change the metronome tick. You can't see the window, but if you right click, you also can't see where I'm clicking. But if you click on the metronome, if you right click it, you get the option to change it from ticks, beeps, to cowbells or hi-hats. So this is the beeps. Let's turn on. Man, that's like super high school band metronome sound. Then you have the hi-hat. I typically use a hi-hat, but the thing that's bad about it is sometimes if you have a hi-hat that sounds similar to that hi-hat and you have the metronome going at the same time, you kind of get confused on how your hi-hat actually sounds. So that's just something to be aware of, but doesn't matter right now because I'm just going to get a kick that we can use as a placeholder so I have a better idea of how we want to feel the swing of it. Cause it's not just a boom, boom, boom. It's got some swing to it. I want to get like a quiet kick, not a quiet kick, but kind of a softer one, one that's not too heavy. I can make it to where it's not too heavy. I think all of these is just way too heavy. So yeah, this is good. That's, yeah. And then it's kind of like, kind of like that, but more swing. So let's fix this stiffness. It sounds really stiff, the shakers and stuff. So in here, if you click on the magnet, it pulls down this menu, and I'm just gonna make sure this is on off. This magnet means snap to grid. So real fast, I'm just gonna change it to one beat. And you can see the lines on the actual piano roll change. So if I shift the sounds over using shift and the arrow key, they move a whole beat over. You can also see in the step sequencer, which is this, or the channel rack. I don't know why I call it a step sequencer. But if you look in the channel rack, you can see the actual sounds skipping a whole beat over. Yo, what up, man? This is Tufa KNG. I make music with him from time to time. That's the guy. It was good. I'm trying to recreate some Drake stuff today, you know? But, yeah, so let's change this back from off. And then I could take the off beats, or actually, they're kind of the on beats, and just shift them over. And then I'll also bring down the actual volume of the and what's interesting is if you look on the channel rack, since these are in the same beat, it only says that there's one input on that count. It's kind of weird. No, I'm trying to recreate Fountains off of COB, just kind of like that beat. I'm not trying to do the whole thing like melody and all that, because it's really not a melody, but just kind of like that beat. I don't know if I have the drums for it, but try it out. All right, and then real fast, I'm gonna look at it again. So I gotta mute myself just to be safe. So it's actually kind of accented the opposite way, and then this note is actually really quiet, so kind of like that. We need something a little more low. Yeah, Drake with the coat on. That's a different era of Drake. It's the best Drake. So this is supposed to be like a, yeah. Wanna add some reverb to it, but it's gonna be the end note of the pattern. Kinda like that. We need to shift it. Oh. Trying to find the right spot. Yeah, they do sound like coconuts. I need a clap now. I am fully prepared for this to sound nothing like what I intended it to sound like, and that's alright. This could work. Kind of like that. But we need it to shift over a little bit. Oh, never mind. Jeez, it's so loud. Kind of like that. Sounds like a clap, it's not a clap, so let's just add an actual clap. Just make it really soft. Oh no, I misplaced it. Oh well. I forgot which clap I used. There's a way you can see. Let's go right here. There we go. Alright, it sounds nothing like I thought. Nothing like I thought. So, let's just throw a sample on it, get it out the way, and then move on to better things, because that's what we're doing. Let's just go to splice real fast. See what we got, what loops we could throw on top. The problem is the kick doesn't give enough. There's a couple things wrong with it. That's alright. So, splice has a bunch of stuff you could use with no worries. So we're just gonna go through random things. Used that before, but I like it. Let's just use it for this, because it'll be easy. So first we have to drag it in, and now probably gonna stretch it to 4 bars, maybe 2. Nice little warm up. That was like 20 minutes. Not bad. It's kind of fast. So let's move on to better things, hopefully. We will not save. This is a trial version, so I think you can save stuff. Not really sure. Yes, sir. You know me. Securing the packages, the buildings, everything. Locking it down. Some of this stuff's kind of cool. Sounds like some boom bappy type stuff. I haven't made lo-fi in so long. Every time I hear this, it sounds like Music Soul Child. Just the first part. Like, it's so close to Music Soul Child, it sounds dangerous. Yeah. Sound like Travis Scott. I got the wrong splice pack on here. Oh well. Maxwell is a dope producer. His stuff is crazy. And that's the only sound I have from Maxwell. That sucks. Alright, so. for right now. Let's see how this sounds. Oh, what? There's so little plugins. There's, oh, I feel like it changed from the last time. You guys can't see the window, but yeah, there's way less plugins than before. So I wonder how we had so many the last time we did this. See, we've got effector, we could use that. I think we have one of the EQs we could use as well. We have fruity delay, we could use that. Alright, we've got an EQ. So let's EQ some stuff out. Yeah, I noticed that. I think last time there is like, I guess they're all like showing, but this time they're just in little drop down. Oh, I guess because of the settings right here on tree. Maybe if you change it. Oh, yeah, yeah. So it's just a setting. I might actually change that when I get home too, because that's kind of convenient. I'm not going to lie. It's kind of convenient. Every time I always look at my plugins, I get like overwhelmed by just the amount of them, so I need to change it. Very transient. That's how it's sounding right now. Something like that. Let's see. you just heard. Stretching too right. Let's just see if we can spot, because it's so like transient, it doesn't really matter, like you can't identify the sample like that. So on this, I don't think it hurts to swap it out for something different. Just try this out and see what it sounds stretched. Yo, what up, Stimmy Check? Got that Stimmy? Okay, got the Stimmy. Yo, that's a really funny username. I could really go for another stimulus check, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know about you, but I could go for one. So it was cool until that last part. Oh man, there's something I did on accident that I kind of like, so I want to figure out how to fix it. Oh, what up, Tim? Oh man, that boy Tim. Yo, that's really funny. What if I just do the one and then the one again? So it's like it's just a stutter. I don't know. Appreciate that. We're gonna try to get it there. Yeah, it almost works, but then it doesn't. So. The final boss. There's something I should do, maybe. I don't know. Let's see. What if we take this? Cannot make unique. All right, so let's just do a new pattern. And just put it right there. But let's just see what happens if we put delay on that. Shorten the time. Gonna do something right here. Create an automation clip and points right here. Put it on hold.
Mm-hmm.
think that'll work. Let's see if we can send it. Alright, we're gonna try to add an acapella on top because something is speaking to me. I gotta remember what the song is called though. I could see that. I could definitely see that. Yeah, New Faces. Man, that's probably one of my favorite songs. I play that song so much. But this acapella I'm gonna throw on there, this is gonna be crazy, I think. Hopefully this works. You go to YouTube. Thank you. All right. Make sure I can get it to go. Oh, that was fast. All right, got that downloaded. And then I'm gonna go to vocal remover because I don't have an acapella readily available. This download is very slow, all things considered. Like, this is a super slow download. Very, very, very slow. I don't know why. Probably because I'm streaming. That's probably why it's so slow, actually. Yeah. So we need to have a part while this is downloading. That's kind of more, I guess, rap friendly, I would say. So I'm just gonna add a what are they called? Low pass? Yeah, that's what it's called. Lopez. I'm not seeing any low passes, so I'll just make one. This is always cool to have. So we're just gonna do we could use a limiter and just actually no we can't use a limiter wrong thing let's use filter and point we can just put a hold down and then add it. Yes sir, you know, in the Fruity Loops, shout out to DJ Paradigm doing some big things for the people. But we're gonna add an acapella now because I have one, and this download is probably gonna take a while as well just because we're streaming. Get the vocals only. Oh, that was way faster than the. All right, actually, I don't know why that took so long. Cancel. All right, let's do Audio quit. Huh. Let's just do tracks.
You ain't.
Alright, so we got that. Let's mute it right now. Alright, now we just need to get the BPM. So let me get this, let it play. I'll search this up and then time stretch it right. Alright, so it's 100 BPM, so that's why it's close but not quite. Let's time stretch it, auto detect, type in BPM, just type in 100. That should be good. Alright, yeah, so that'll be number two that we made. I don't really like this part. Services, all might have heard of a mess of barbarian best called a race of blood and war. I don't know if I like this more. I'm a problem, nigga. Pop artillery to carbon is with him. Starving to hit him. Bar with it again. Just watch, I'ma kill them all in a minute. It's the ticket dodging. Aristocrat. Whip with the system slaps. And you missed the slide in the skip the sack. Hit the function with a picket axe. My miss me with the wood. Right hand, right hand, got a pesto. What I got a young Velcro stuck. Why you go down when it says go up? Hard as arm surfaces. Y'all might have heard of them. Escobar, barrier, best call to lawyers up. All right, I'm gonna just save this real fast, and then we'll move on to the next. I'm a problem, nigga. Pop artillery to carbon is with him. Starving to hit him. The bar with it again. Just watch, I'm gonna kill him all in a minute. It's the ticket dodging. What's the crack? Wait with the system slaps. And you miss the slide and skip the sack. Hit the function with a pick and axe. My miss me with the wood. Right hand, right hand. Got a test of what I should look at.
Cool. I don't know what to do next. Still got plenty of time, so we'll figure it out as we go.
Let's not save. Is there a way to just not save?
Don't save.
All right.
I hear you in the background. Whenever I fall.
Come on, you gotta know this one. You gotta know this one.
I hear you in the background. Whenever I phone, telling your brother to say you're gone. You've been tripping around uptown, wooing some fancy clown. Keeping up the confusion. That's those. When will you come? Where you coming from? Girl, you're acting strange lately. I don't know where you coming from. Girl, you're acting strange lately.
That's a weird timing. Let's see.
Lately,
that's super weird.
Lately, I don't know where you're coming from. Girl, you're acting. Lately, I don't know.
I'm just gonna see if I can get this right. Skip it. Got some loops, maybe. Maybe, potentially got some loops. Gonna add another to see if this one sounds better. Thank you. copy this, but I don't know how I could do so. Alright, let's just do this. Gotta do the same thing with this one. Times 400. One bar. Oh no, two bars. Send it out 8-2. How did something like that? There's some stuff about it I don't like at all. I'm gonna get out the highs from the EQ. Alright, that's really
simple, easy, kind of boring a little bit, but it's alright. Just chill. Still a dub.
You know what I mean? At the end of the day, still a dub. The whole point is to create and to keep creating, no matter what it is. Just to explore new things, try new things out. So, feel alright with that.
I have never, ever made drum and bass before. But I want to learn how to make drum and bass.
I feel like with drum and bass, you need to have, like, those drum and bass loops. You know what I mean? Like, drum and bass just has loops. Let's see.
This price for avocados?
Got a little advertisement. I'm gonna just look up some drum and bass loops because, I mean, there are some really cool loops for drum and bass, but. This has some crazy grooves. Let's try to make drum and bass today. So we got 75 BPM, really fast. I like the simple sound. That's so fast. So freaking fast. I need a kick fast, ASAP. We need a kick, let's go to D-cap. Oh wait, wrong one. D-cap has some. Yeah, what else makes drum and bass really cool? Like, some transient stuff. So let's go on to Spice and get some transient stuff. Let's see what this does. Oh wait, that's not gonna work. This could work. This could work. Drum and bass. Actually kind of fun. Yo, if you haven't made drum and bass before, you should probably make some drum and bass, because it's a nice little switch up from the typical stuff that you would usually do. So I'm just gonna have a hi-hat. Let's reset the pitch so I can play on top of it. Switch up the sample. Let's see what this sounds. Cause why not? We're doing whatever we feel like today. What does it say? 114? 114? Man, that's really interesting to play with. Super interesting. Now I want to learn how to make better drum and bass. What the heck? This is pretty cool. Alright, I've got 10 minutes left. I'm gonna try something crazy. Let's take something that's not drum and bass and let's turn it into drum and bass. Maybe it'll work, maybe it won't. Make this drum and bass, why not? Alright, that kind of works, but let's just swap it out for a better one. What? Out of detect, put in 88. All right, let's increase that to 76. 176. Speed it up. That's a little too fast, though. That's too fast. Not gonna lie, I'm having a little too much fun with this. Yeah, this is actually pretty fun. Let's do this too, because why not? Again, we're going to type in 176 because it's 88 times 2 for the BPM. Didn't work like I thought. The start of it sounds good, and then it gets offbeat. Oh, let's delete that. Let's put these back in. This is not very tasteful drum and bass, but it's a good start. For me, at least.
So neat. All right, it's getting very close to the end. 6 o'clock. Appreciate everybody for tuning in. We went through, I think that's 3 more beats. Not bad. Not the highest streak we've ever done, but still not bad.
Yeah, for the last couple minutes, congratulations to everybody finishing last classes. I will play one of the beats that we made earlier today while we finish up. Thank you for tuning in. Good luck on finals to anybody that has finals. I know that I have finals, so I'm gonna be doing that. Yeah, thanks so much. See you guys next time.